place of warm up.
Proceed to the highlighted route and then the route guidance will start.
I don't pick up my cigarettes today.
That's why I sold mine.
Yeah, because it's just sitting there and you just sort of...
I'm on the
mud. Yeah, I'm just under 6 hours a month. That's good. That's not... Even if my finance, even if my credit was good, that boy there wouldn't... I would have forced him to get a three-door car for me. I said to him, no, get me a three-door version of the car. But then again, if I really wanted the Echo Sport to double come in soon, I would have probably taken the deal. But you know, everybody's driving, you can see people on the bus. Don't fuck about it.
No, let me see that. Send it to me when you get it.
And somebody sent me a horrible one yesterday. Some African chopping up his own fellow man.
Yeah, I sent it to you.
That one was cutting him up.
Don't you know why he was doing that?
No, why?
Yeah, but you didn't see all of it. You didn't see all of it.
It's like a killing, isn't it? Because the way he chopped him.
You didn't see all of it. The reason why he did it.
Chopped his shoulder. Chop up the guy. He's chopping him up. The guy rolled over onto the floor. And I think he put the chop up. You hear that sound?
Yeah? I didn't notice it.
What do you think? The sound here just now. Let's put the foot down. Come on, bitch. Have it up. Listen, this sound here. Don't hear that. It sounds kind of rusty, don't you see?
I still don't hear nothing. Oh, that's the exhaust.
Doesn't sound good, does it?
It might be a catalytic converter.
Yeah.
Sure.
see that car there?
Mm-hmm.
Cheap.
Yeah, no, them Fiat, but yeah, they don't hold their value.
No. That's what I'm saying, it's up and down with the DC. Constantly up and down.
I don't like that bit.
Huh?
I don't like that bit.
It's a sleek car. I like it because it's got a beefy look. Sporty beefy, that's what it is.
It's in the car.
Yeah, my jump leader. I ain't got no big bag to take that back.
Please proceed to the highlighted route and then the route guidance will start.
W14.
Huh?
W14, you could have taken
that. Oh, that one there.
Take the second exit now.
You should have gone down there, innit?
Is it down there? I should have gone down
there. Yeah.
I thought. Okay.
Look.
Oh, yeah.
Fancy.
In a quarter of a mile, make a slight left turn onto Redridge Roundabout.
Leighton Stone.
There?
Yeah.
That one.
You could go this way if you want.
Nah,
Blackwall Tunnel, isn't it?
Nah, yeah. So this way I'm going around there and to the left.
No, that you should go there.
Well, just now again?
Yeah. Where did we come from?
Huh?
We came from there.
Yeah.
So we need to go back there. This
where the
is
where.
Yeah, this, yeah. Because that's where we came from. Yeah.
And down there?
No, the next
one.
The next one.
The next one with the red cards has gone.
Yeah.
Fucking hell, man. I'll tell you what, Pete.
Yeah, I think you should just make your mind up. I'm gonna get something out of this.
Alright, so this one, yeah?
Yeah. No, not this one. The next one.
The next one down there?
Yeah. Yeah, where these cars going? See, Blackwall Tunnel like me.
Proceed 2 miles on the current road.
The only thing is, Keith, that I got to phone him and say you're going to have to wait. It's a bit longer before I can maybe pay me.
Mm.
today so that I could sell him, phone him up. I made that payment.
Second exit.
Yeah, not this one. This one.
Oh yeah, Chigwell straight.
But then again, and the battery found and all that thing goes. And then the bloody thing would start. What do you call it? It didn't start the other day.
You're complaining about the battery. I know people who bought brand new car and he drove it and the following day the engine explode.
You're joking.
A Mini Cooper S.
And that's it. After that, what do you want? Another Mini Cooper again?
Well, it's just nothing is perfect.
Exactly.
Right? So you can't complain when you get a battery that, you know, didn't function.
I suppose so, at the same time. That's not my company if I had a car like that at the same time.
Yeah, but it's on a guarantee, so you don't worry about it.
Huh?
It's on a guarantee.
Oh, so did I give him another car in his day?
Did they?
That's what I'm asking you today.
No, you had it repaired, didn't you? For free?
Repaired? Okay. I just give him a new car and done.
Well, because they have a bad battery.
No, I'm talking the one that you said that the car exploded.
Yeah, he got a new car. That was replaced.
That's what I'm saying. They gave him a new car probably the same week.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You don't worry about things like that because... Like they said, off the line where they make the cars, not all of them is gonna be 100%.
Chigwell's got some nice houses, man. London's really a funny city, you know? I can't work it out, man. The way they designed it and had it designed like this. Sometimes you drive around places and you just know, yeah, these people got living here, the right people and whatnot. Some of them have been giving them from all. Feel like they don't care, but when it goes the other way, fuck them. Hello?
Hello, good afternoon. Am I speaking with Mr. Julian Small?
Yeah, who's calling? Far from the city, boy. At least we're not that far from the city.
So, what are you doing?
What happened, boy?
second exit.
You know, yeah?
He just came on. Like I'm in Jamaica to fuck.
No, the funny thing about England is that it's, even when they're driving around some places, they look the same.
Yeah.
Sometimes you get like a deja vu. Some of these places look very similar to North London, however.
It's not here, it's up there.
Where?
Go in.
That's what I'm gonna do. Stop complaining, bitch. What's the matter with you? See what she's crazy? You can't go in that way.
I don't know.
Oh man, you can't go in this way, bitch. It's a mistake, yeah.
Next to that blue car.
So you know when you told your car, did you take the holiday straight away?
Yeah.
What? Probably about 6 months later.
No.
Same month.
Same.
Could be for a smoker. So, no sun couldn't lick me all the time, man.
114.
I'd probably be the safer bet. I still in this car, as soon as I get into this business, all I'm thinking about is lying down on the beach or in a pool
Pina Colada. Look, Sharif coming over in a little while. Sharif, man, I'm confused, you know. You know that?
If time goes by, they'll make that car slicker. I don't know.
How you mean slicker?
Slick it off more.
But this is not a new ship.
I know, but I'm talking about if time goes by.
They always do that. Oh, here's another one. There's a new one.
Yeah, man.
It's an eco boost.
It's a bit like a police car, focus boost. That car will move, man.
Is it bigger than that one?
I don't know. The new one, but the lights are different.
Yeah, this is a new one. $20,000.
When you look at that one, it looked like the glass was broken for a minute from that side. It looked like the glass was broken to badge on there, ST, they don't need to do that.
What do you mean?
Just put that, take that off the grill and put something else there, like.
But it's an ST.
Yeah,
that's what there. It is. It is an ST.
It's not on this one.
Yeah, but this is not an ST.
Oh.
This is an ST.
Oh, this is just a focus.
No, that's an ST. This is a normal focus.
It's nice.
This is a normal focus as well.
Edge down there, that's not edge. I think it's the new Max. It's nice, that's nice for Jamaica too.
Mm-hmm.
Cougar. New Cougar.
Yeah.
Four wheel drive, boy.
The girl must be ready now.
Look, I look at the Ford, the new, I think that's Ford Ranger. That'd be good for Jamaica.
Yeah.
Take the gallon in the back of that.
Especially if you live in the country and you got some yam and things.